Blasters captain Asamoah Gyan has endorsed the return of his former coach Kwesi Appiah and says he will need a total support to achieve success. Asamoah Gyan believes Kwesi Appiah is the right candidate to replace Abraham Grant as Blasters head coach following the Israelis' departure in February. Appiah was under a 2-year contract this week, beating off competitions from Frenchman Cameroon coach Hugo Bruce. The 31-year-old Asamoah Gyan went under the 56-year-old Kwesi Appiah between 2012 and 2014, during which he was named skipper of the national team. Thanks for watching. My name is Joseph Adamafi, reporting for Sports Update Ghana. Don't forget to subscribe.